this doesn't in any way preclude the parking. It could have an accelerometer, for example. You simply use the accelerometer as a transition between two aspects of the same basic problems. You know? So in the case of the Goldberg, there is, in fact, one pulse which, with a few very minor modifications, mostly modifications which I think take the cue from the terms at the end of the preceding phase, or something like that. One pulse that runs all the way through.
Thank you. Peace.